The most important risk factor for coronary artery disease and for cardiovascular mortality is hypertension. And the big problem, as we have demonstrated in the PURE study, is that only 18% of the hypertension patients have well controlled the blood pressure. That means that the systolic blood pressure is lower than 140. So we need to improve the control of hypertension. And one of the proposals that we are now developing is the use of a fixed dose combination of two antihypertensive drugs, half dose that improve adherence by decrease the secondary effects of this therapy. This is the HEARTS program that now we are implementing with the support of the World Health Organization around all the world, particularly in countries as Latin American countries. In the first study, that is a global epidemiological study, is not only a study from countries of North as Canada or United States of Europe, but include also low and middle income countries. It is clear that are regional difference associated with the outcomes. For instance, in low income countries, the principal problem is education, as in high income countries, the problem is cholesterol associated with risk factor. And in Latin America, it's a really amazing data that a hand grip that evaluate muscular strain is an important risk factor. Also in low income countries, the contamination into house for the use of solid combustibles is also a big problem. So we need to have data, global data, to look difference between rich and poor countries, and probably the strategies to decrease the cardiovascular mortality and in general total mortality is dependent of where you are. Probably the strategies in low-income countries is different than in rich countries.